several sublevels.
That's the cargo zone. If I remember correctly, the administrative area is somewhere over there, as well as the colonel's office. I need to open the main cargo gate. Spread here as well.
Thank you.
Remember, personal use of cleaning and repair pods without admin permission is prohibited.
Arek's room. He's not here. The situation got out of control. I lost control over it. I should have been able to deal with these matters. Where have I failed? The Colonel was my patient. I knew him well. Why didn't I notice anything odd in his behavior? Some signs of cruelty that may have given me a clue about his plans. He recruited someone to divert my attention. But who would agree to follow an order like that? How would they involve us? Four promising subjects. Carolina, Marcin, Arek, and me. Two missing. But I'm still here. And I've had enough of the confinement. The shaft behind this window probably leads to the hydroponic harvest. And this system is the functions of the air. Repair bot station. I could use one of them to repair the door. Okay, that's open.
You have to leave the shelter.
Doesn't look like an ordinary elevator. That must be the administrative area. Thank you. This will do the trick.
I will have you executed on the spot!
Administrative area.
Attempts to contact the Fist remain fruitless. The only way to determine whether someone is there is to reach that place on foot. The Fist is located on the other side of the city. One way leads directly through the city, and second through the area we used to call the Proving Grounds. The Colonel knows more about this issue. I suggest asking him when he's in a good mood.
This will do the trick.
I will have you executed on the spot!
Maybe there's some useful data on the Colonel's computer. This should be interesting.
Shit!
Tokai! You backstabbing, despicable, dimwitted...
Enough of this nonsense. I know what you've done.
What I've done? My whole life, my every deed, was dedicated to ensuring the safety of the people who trusted me!
And what about those who didn't trust you? Expendable casualties? What about other dwellers of glory?
It was you who killed them.
You made sure that people frenzied by your sabotage were beyond help, and then sent armed guards after me.
A really cunning plan, to test the abilities of some by sacrificing others. Pity it's over now.
I don't know what you're talking about, Tokai, but you're right about one thing. It's all over. Because everyone's dead. Congratulations, Tokai. You have probably killed half of the Earth's remaining population.
Do not talk to me like I was the one who did it! It was your fucking henchmen who caused the contamination spread that either drove people insane or turned them into mindless mutants! This ends now. I will get you both.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I've heard enough. You'll answer for your crimes, Colonel. Mark my words.
See you soon, Colonel. Tokai out.
Tokai, you...
I have to find Carolina.
Once she's safe, I'll take care of the Colonel and his friend. So, the Fist is on the other side of the city. I vaguely remember a city as we escaped to the shelter, but this could be a different one. Where could she be? What are you doing?
I don't know what to think anymore. The things the Colonel told me. He said you're dangerous and that you have to be stopped.
Don't get any closer!
I will shoot if I have to. I'll kill you for what you've done.
Everyone's dead. Why did you do it?
Carolina, you know me better than anyone else. Of all the people, you should understand best that someone's trying to frame me. They tried to select the most suitable people for an expedition outside, to gather intel on the surface.
What?
I've found some notes written by someone within the shelter's authorities.
And what about all the people? What about us?
The man who caused the contamination worked under the Colonel's orders. Please believe me. Everybody's against me. Don't tell me that you are too. Come on, lower the gun.
I don't know what to believe in anymore. I'm afraid of you. I don't know.
Carolina!